This is the most sensitive benchtop QTof in the market today. My name is Jose Castro Perez. I'm the senior laboratory manager for the Metabolite Profiling Group. And my role here is to take new applications, especially in the areas of metabolite profiling, traditional Chinese medicines, and bring new tools and ideas to customers that will allow them to solve the problems. Well, engineer simplicity is a pretty broad concept, but let me just give you an example. Our engineers have worked extremely hard with our customers to try and bring a product to the market that is extremely easy to use. Let me just show you how we can utilize the simplicity built in the system. For example, there are no tools required to take the sample cone, clean it, and put it back together. In other words, we're trying to minimize downtime. You could be a novice, or you could be an expert. The level of expertise doesn't really matter. Because what we try to do is to work smarter, but not harder. We have to have intelligent workflows to do that. And here at Waters, we have developed some excellent software tools that are fit for purpose. Whether you are in the proteomics, biopharmaceutical, metabolomics, metabolite identification, chemical analysis, or food safety, we have all the software tools that will take that information and it will interrogate it to produce the results that you need to obtain. We built some great tools, for example, IntelliStar, that will allow you to monitor the system, make sure the system is always running with the best possible conditions. And the whole idea is so that the system can do a lot of the routine checks. For example, it will monitor the performance of the system for you, and you don't have to worry about checking the system all the time to make sure that it's running at optimum performance levels. We've built some great tools, some great software tools that will do self-performance checks. Will tell you whether a calibration has expired. And if it has expired, it will give you a warning to tell you you need to calibrate your system. The quality of the data that you generate is of the maximum quality possible. You're gonna be able to run your samples, go home, and then come back in the morning thinking, well, my samples have run okay, and my results are gonna be great, and you won't waste time the next day to have to rerun the samples because probably the system wasn't working properly. This is the most sensitive benchtop QTof in the market today. Now, sensitivity is extremely important, especially when you're looking at new chemical entities or even biotherapeutics. We're always trying to push the boundaries of science, and sometimes we manufacture compounds or biotherapeutics which have to be analyzed in extremely low levels, because now we can decrease the time that it takes to analyze a sample by at least a factor of tenfold. So in order to be able to detect such a low levels, you need a system which is very, very sensitive. And this product can achieve this level of sensitivity that we couldn't achieve in the past. Once you have acquired all of the information, the next step in the workflow is to be able to interrogate the information that you have acquired. Speed of analysis is extremely important. The QD system will allow us to obtain extremely fast run times and improve productivity. So just to give you an example, we can run samples typically in 5 minutes for a metabolite ID study, and peak width at the base at about 2 seconds. Now, we need a system that will allow us to detect these very, very sharp chromatograms extremely rapid, and the Xevo QTof will allow us to do that. We have tools that will interrogate proteomics data. We have tools that will interrogate small molecules data, and now you can branch off from metabolite ID data, metabolomics data, just to give you an example, metabolinks or marklinks. We have all the right tools that will allow you to interrogate information in a very quick and efficient manner. Here at Waters, we have developed some excellent software tools that are fit for purpose. Our customers that are working on certain key important projects, and they can make decisions a lot faster, so they can move the program or the project forward a lot faster. In summary, the most important aspects that scientists will be looking for in a product such as the UPLC Xevo QTof combination are ease of use. The system has to be robust, have to be easy to use, have to be very simple. That's why we have developed engineer simplicity, so that the system can be run pretty much unattendedly. The second one is sensitivity. You have to be able to detect very low level components, because if you cannot detect these levels, then you're gonna miss very important information. The third one is productivity, or speed of analysis. Why is that important? Because what it means is that now I can run my samples a lot faster, I can produce results a lot faster, and I can satisfy my customers a lot faster as well, so that they can make their decisions and they can move the project forward. And the last one, obviously now you're gonna generate a lot of data. That data that you're gonna generate is extremely important, and somehow you have to be able to interrogate that information. And for that, we have developed great software tools that will allow you to do that. So overall, we have a fantastic complete package, complete solution that will allow you to interrogate the samples very quickly, very fast, very low levels in just a fraction of the time.